Agent requesting backup. Assistance needed.
We need to figure out what the recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of him. It's too dangerous.
Reinforcements incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next hall.
I'm ready.
We're done fucking things up there.
So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
Some of their sins. The third rock from the sun. Powerful, not the center of our universe. But so far, it's the only planet that can support life as we know it. In the vast reaches of space, it's about to believe that our little planet is the only place capable of creating and sustaining life. We know that Mars once had a vast ocean. That many of the elements found on Earth. Of a supernova. While no other planet far from the sun is in life, is it possible that the building blocks that allow organisms to evolve, the complex living beings like the ash of a dying star light years away?
Mm-hmm.
flowing water, as evidenced by these images. 1 point, more than 3.8 billion years ago, the one-third of the Martian surface could have been covered by ocean. Martian exploratory craft have sent back evidence of more recent water flows as well, ranging from gullies to dry of Mars.
Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile infrastructure.
It must be using a casing from the museum's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead and some propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can...
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
True Sons.